Man wanted by Noxubee County deputies has turned himself in. 19-year-old Jahennessi Clark is now facing an aggravated assault charge. Deputies were called to the area of Highway 145, that is, and the Sportsplex near Macon on September 1st about a shooting. City workers were able to give law enforcement a description of the vehicles involved. Investigators say a vehicle was hit several times. Shell casings were also found in the area. Bond has not been set yet for Clark.